dancing! Say no, hold out, throw down! Squat the butterfly! Now! Higher! Let me see that butterfly! Faster! Faster! Now stop! Pay attention! Attention, soldier!
See what I mean, guys? If we want to make a good interpretive dance this year, we need to follow what the boys do in this video.
Every year the boys make fun of us for our dancing. I think it's time we return the favor.
Yeah. If we want to really beat the boys, we need to train like them. Right, mm-hmm. Morgan?
Mm-hmm. Let's do all it. Right. Okay, so, ideas. What did we learn from this video?
First step, yelling.
Loud and proud, ladies! Loud and proud!
Mud.
Uh-huh.
That was
down
there.
Yeah.
Play dirty.
Play dirty.
There's no mud.
Huh.
Thank goodness we have these water bottles here.
Hey! Hey. Let's make our own mud! Playing dirty.
Okay.
Mm.
House.
Exercising. We need to be strong.
Aimless jumping.
Oh yeah, they do.
Time to train! Alright, soldiers, fall in line! This is the moment we've all been training for. Time to beat the boy. So put on your big boy pants and let's get training. Let me hear your hurrah. Is that how you're gonna be, soldier?
No.
Time to train. Let's butterfly our way to victory.
Woo!
Oh, yeah. They may be May the 4th, but this is no Star Wars montage.
We've got a great list.
All right, guys, let's do it.
Potato!
Follow the builder, yes we can. Follow the builder.
my only passion.
My passion.
And I'm the greatest in the business. Want referrals, yo? My clientele will bear you witness.
Right, right.
I can help when your door jam sticks.
Huh?
There is nothing in the world I can't fix.
Yeah.
I do tiles, I do stone, I do bricks. Call me a commercial over with my bag of tricks.
Bag of tricks.
Where you going? Your disposal is rusted.
Rusted.
My problem making you disgusted.
Yeah.
When your front window is busted. Just one thing that's always trusted.
It's like, you should have asked for help.
I thought we fixed the outlet. All right. Well, that was awkwardness level one. We're about to kick it up about 10 notches for awkwardness number, I don't even know what awkwardness we're at. Number 19, I guess it's been 19 years of awkwardness. So that being said, hope you sleep tonight.
Of a town called Bel Air.
You're in it next year. It's the 20th anniversary. make sure you guys back in the stage.